Kirk Spencer from the Sunset Hill House joins us in the News 9 kitchen. He came all the way down from Sugar Hill. We appreciate it.
Oh, thank you.
It's a bit of a drive. I know you're up by Polly's Pancake House, right?
Right. Just a mile past that on the left-hand side.
All right. Well, Kirk is, again, from Sunset Hill House, and you're one of the many that will be taking part in the Taste of the Nation, which is coming up, folks. It's April 18th from 6 until 9. It benefits Share Our Strength, and again, it is the Taste of the Nation. To get tickets and information, you can go to tasteofthenation.org/Manchester. It's going to be held at the Radisson, and you're going to be making this delicious lobster and scallop cake.
Lobster and scallop cakes with chipotle and orange aioli, accompanied by a Sauvignon Blanc white wine from Martinetti's.
Awesome. Now, Kirk has some, you have some onion, celery, and two different kinds of peppers in there right now.
Right. We have red and yellow bell peppers. I've started those already to soften
those up.
And then we're going to add the scallops.
Now, do you serve this up as an appetizer, or is this actually a meal that you do there?
This is just something as an appetizer.
Yeah.
You serve it as a meal on salads, which you would probably do this summer.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to cook up the scallops for a couple of minutes.
All right.
We add some white wine.
And, I mean, you have them finished over here, and they are just piled with the lobster and the scallop. It's not,
not much breadcrumbs, all that breading, right? Right.
And on the outside, you also have the panko, right? Panko breadcrumbs.
Right. We add all this stuff, and we'll just speed it along. Once it's done, we would just put it in this bowl here.
Mm-hmm. And mix it all together.
Mix the egg wash and the breadcrumbs.
All right. And I know that you have some finished over there, and so...
Right. So this
once
would,
this gets all mixed together...
Once this gets
mixed... Let me do that
mixed,
for you?
Sure.
Once or that, do you need this for that?
Nope. Once that gets mixed, then we just take the crab cakes. Once
all
you
right.
make them become this consistency, then we put them inside of the pankos.
All right. And you don't really batter them up or anything. You just kind of put them right in there,
Nope.
Huh?
They come out just like this.
All right. And that looks just delicious. I love how you have it plated. It just looks gorgeous. And for more information on the Sunset Hill House, though, where can people go?
You can go to sunsethillhouse.com and find recipes. We also have a golf course out there, as well as 20 rooms.
It's really a beautiful spot. We did go there for Chronicle once, and it's just beautiful. It's
in Sugar
Hill.
Beautiful sunsets, yeah.
Yeah, well, wonderful. And thanks for coming in. We appreciate
thanks for having
it. This
me.
Looks delicious. We'll be right back.